This is the Little Creek 2. And this is how it handles in my large hands. You won't be using the same grip for every task. You might want to consider what the primary use for this knife is going to be, and then decide if that grip is going to work for you. This is a knife that can be worked hard, and you'll be glad you have it. This is Survival Common Sense. Thank you for watching.